After the Singularity exploded, the service tunnels were used as a makeshift morgue for the dead and infected. This won't be easy.
Pavel, my brother, I must be the luckiest person alive. In 2 weeks, I will be married to Alina, the most beautiful woman in the world.
Don't listen to him, Pavel. In 2 weeks, I will be the luckiest person in the world, because I am marrying your brother.
You are now entering the E-99 processing area. I'm sure Dimitrov's men won't risk going in there. After the Singularity exploded, the service tunnels were used as a makeshift morgue for the dead and infected. This won't be easy.
like these button bastards.
At least then someone else will have
to stay with us. I don't know how much more of this I can take. A few of the medical staff were able to open a triage in the tunnel. But no matter how many people we work on, even more sick and injured show up. This island is going to be the death of me.
Well, my brother, I must be the luckiest person alive. In 2 weeks, I will be married to Alina, the most beautiful woman in the world.
Don't listen to him, Pavel. In 2 weeks, I will be the luckiest
person. Now entering the E99 processing area. I'm sure Dimitrov's men won't risk going in there. to the GPS, you've exited the surface tunnels, which means you should be able to see the Coco. It's a massive spherical structure in the distance. But to get there, you'll have to repair the bridge, which means you'll need to activate the DMD amplification platform. Turn on the power grid. Look for the switch nearby. To boost the power with the hydro generator. Denichev is getting closer. You must be careful, Captain.
The disaster struck. Elena and I ran to the safety of these tunnels. We made it just in time, but my leg was crushed by a partial cave-in. We waited for rescue, but none came. Elena left to search for medicine for me. But it was 3 days ago. She's not coming back. And I know I cannot go on without her.
Thank you.
You'll have to move quickly, Captain. Dimitriev's men are narrowing their search. Well done. The amplification platform is powering up now. Activating the generator must have alerted Dimitriev to your location. Return to the bridge as fast as you can. Use the TMD with the platform. Fix the bridge. We don't have much time. You get across the bridge and head to the gates. Go. Franco, if the gate is locked, you'll have to find another way in. There's an entrance through the storage facility. Be careful. That entire area was locked down after the E-99 gas leak. I've no idea what you'll be finding there. The lockdown safety happened quickly. Some people were left inside. God only knows what the guest did to them. Just find yourself a gas mask, my friend. Soldiers are near your current location. I am starting to lose your signal.
makeshift inspection this afternoon.
Time, you'll have to hurry!
Thank you.
GPS shows you outside the gas storage facility. Keep moving. Demichev's men have set up security fences along the perimeter. Find an outpost. You'll need to shut them down.
Удалось установить личность убийцы.
Говорят, он часть какой-то экспериментальной группы.
Пошел!
better start moving. That area is going to be swarming with soldiers and creatures soon. Was loaded into carts here for transport to the Coca. Those carts are your only way in.
Thank you.
You should be inside the facility. So much E-99 was processed there that time rifts occur naturally. Find a rift. Get back to 1955 as soon as you can. You're far enough in. You should be seeing a rift by now. Use it to find the activation code we'll need to recharge the E-99 bomb. Dr. Petrov keeps it in his office. I wish there was an easier way, Captain.